A teaching idea for the future perfect continuous tense includes a survey. Here, we want to be able to find out the duration of an activity at a certain point in time for the future. A sample question might be, how long will you have been learning English for by the end of the year? At the end of the activity, we should be able to identify who will have been learning English for the longest and who will have been learning English for the shortest amount of time. Please bear in mind that the future perfect continuous is one of those rare tenses that we don't often use. This does mean that we're quite limited in the range of activities that we can use with our students.